Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. So the World Health Organization is telling us that bacon and red meat will cause cancer. Come on. I love bacon. As a matter of fact, there are plenty of reputable sources out there, and I'm going to be tweeting them out today, that say, not so fast, World Health Organization. Cancer is caused by so many hundreds of other factors, including lifestyle, alcohol consumption, tobacco, obesity, every other factor under the sun. Stop picking on bacon. So to celebrate and to stand up for bacon, we had bacon for breakfast in the studio this morning. It was delicious. You know what? I love bacon. I'm sure you do too. Let me know how you feel about bacon. At NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea on Twitter. My username is Bill Spadea on Snapchat. You can add me and we can talk there. And of course, we can continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.